the next toner that I love so much, especially if I'm like trying to prevent a breakout or if I'm having breakouts or really, really want to like super deep clean my skin even after I cleanse it. This makes my skin feel so tingly and like refreshed and just like, you know that feeling like after you wash your face and just feel like tingly, but like, you know, like something's working? This does that. So this is the Murad Clarifying Toner, and it eliminates oil and impurities to cool and refresh your skin. It controls surface shine and keeps pores clean and clear. And that's exactly what it does. This stuff is so bomb, like literally amazing. It says it has witch hazel algae extract to regulate excess sebum production, which I literally get. That's probably what clogs my pores. Grapeseed extract and vitamin E protect from free radical damage. And what the witch hazel does in this is just like controls your oils and like tightens your pores. Witch hazel like overall is like really good for your skin if you have like super oily, like acne prone, like large pores. You can buy witch hazel like on its own, like at CVS. I've done it before a million times. I don't particularly like the smell of witch hazel. I think it smells like barbecue sauce. It's really weird. One thing I can say about this is that it seriously works. Like everything that it claims to do, it's done for me. I love it so much. It definitely keeps my skin clear. As you can see, I'm like halfway through, and I use just a little bit on like one of those like cotton swab thingies, and I just gently put that on my face and apply a good moisturizer after, because this can be super drying because of the witch hazel. But I just love this product. Their wipes, if you have ever tried the Murad like clarifying wipes, just like their facial wipes, they're actually just wipes soaked in this. And I figured that out when like they smell the same, and I asked like the girl that I speak to from Murad, I was like, is this like the same thing? And she's like, yeah, it's like having this like in a little wipe form, and I love those, so I definitely recommend that. I'm gonna link that down below. I don't have them anymore. They're awesome for like those nights when you don't want to wash your face. I rarely have those nights because I'm like crazy about washing my face before bed, just because I know what happens when I don't.